those names?
We got Hotep, Dutty. Go ahead, man.
Dutty, 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 all the way from the AUG. Make some noise. Peace for Hotep, Dutty.
Peace and bliss.
Ain't doing nothing
but
record.
Right, that's long. West Side Atlanta. Show up.
AUG to ATL.
Applying knowledge entertainment.
Yeah.
Too many beats. Black Mozart.
Head out of three kings. Yeah. My childhood was complicated through misinformation. Propagated, stagnated through miseducation. Concentrating on reality was hard to achieve. Glorifying negativity was all I seen. From the streets to the hood to my TV screen. It was better to be a gangster than being a king. I experienced firsthand where a gangster will lead. Drop ties, switch minds, decided to be a king. Fortunately, I'm 100 with myself. Yeah, I did a lot of dirt, decided to do better. Started accepting accountability for my efforts. Internalized my beliefs, changed my perspective. Gained patience and understanding and positive methods. The makeup of a strong leader on positive levels. Motivated to navigate through negative pressures. Cause the struggles I survived made me that much better. The hell was lost, just off track, our spirit was weak. The universe done saw through it, we came back our strength. Through the process of awakening, we humbly received. Now you all got the witness, I'm becoming a king. The hell was lost, just off track, our spirit was weak. The universe done saw through it, we came back our strength. Through the process of awakening, we humbly received. Now you all got the witness, I'm becoming a king.
Born into slavery, living a civilized life full of frustration. Poverty restricted to the point where it's a must take. And that means by any means necessary. I simplify one of the all my adversaries. Listen, I only will to survive. With knowledge of self, my ups and downs, I learned to take it in stride. To be the man God made me to be, no longer deceived by lies. Becoming of kings amongst my peers, I take my labor with pride. Why die for it? Struggled in my path, no lie, homie. Hell, I almost lost my life, but sacrificed and fought a little bit harder. With financial hardship, a childhood drama. When I killed my partner and I lost my mom. What's real, it didn't kill me, it made me stronger. Now I'm back, reincarnated 10 times over. And ready for war like a frontline soldier. Ain't no war, pull over these eyes. Yeah, I walk in God's hands now. With the wisdom of a king until the day that I ride.
Yeah,
yeah, I walk in God's hands now. With the wisdom of a king until the day that I die.
For sure.
Applying knowledge.
Right day, Westside.
Man, I'll let y'all know.
Thank y'all for letting us be invited to.
Too many.
You already know.
Black Mozart.
Free your mind.
Too many people.
Wake up.
There's
a lot of woke out here, though.
Use the tool between your two shoulders. Understand the things that you don't know. Outside of what you think you know.
Let's get it.
Thank you. Do some research. How you debating indoctrination through slavery? Go do some research and reverse, please. Before you come to me, I do believe in the divine or deity. Only Christ that I'm trying to find is inside me. Psychologically, we have some people are suffering. Don't know the difference between literature and history. Faithfully, we depend on the book or make-believe. Ideology, superimposed mythology. Spirituality is what we was born with naturally. Newborn infants don't need instructions on how to feed. In reality, it's all an illusion, a fallacy. Free your mind and perceive what we really need.
I understand that you believe.
So did I, until I was shown the untruth, it's a lie. You flatter, but I oppress and people hypnotized. Before we can live, we gotta let religion die. I understand that you believe. So did I, until I was shown the untruth, it's a lie. Now you flatter, but I oppress us to keep us hypnotized. Before we can live, we gotta let religion die. Science, evidence, some logic and common sense. It's been proven that no one in religion ever exists. Statues or monuments predating the civilizations of ancient Egypt. Ancient Africans gave the world the God concept. genetic ability. So religion was made to hold us back mentally. From one generation to the next perpetually. Worshiping fictional figures unquestionably. Knowledge gave me consciousness. My mind is free to utilize my talent creatively.
I understand it, you believe.
So did I. Until I was shown the untruth. It's a lie. Manufactured by oppressors to keep us hypnotized. Before we can live, we gotta learn religion. That I understand that you believe. So did I. Until I was shown the untruth. It's a lie. Manufactured by oppressors to keep us hypnotized. Before we can live, we gotta learn religion. That I understand that you believe.
We vote now.
Thank you,
G-A-T-A, what's happening?
So, North, baby.
Too many.